I've got a Krogan body.
Dead Krogan, female. Tumors indicate experimentation. No restraint marks. Volunteer.
Volunteer.
Sterile werelock female willing to risk procedures. Hoped for cure. Pointless. Pointless waste of life.
This bothers you?
I didn't expect you to be disturbed by the sight of a dead Krogan.
What? Why? Because of genophage work? Irrelevant. No. Causative. Never experimented on live Krogan. Never killed with medicine. Her death, not my work. Only reaction to it. Goal was to stabilize population. Never wanted this. Can see it logically. But still unnecessary. Foolish. Waste of life. Hate to see it.
How often do you see it?
I didn't think you'd had much direct contact with things like this. Did you come to Tuchanka after dropping your plague?
Yearly recon missions. Water, tissue samples. Ensure no mistakes. Superiors offered to carry it on. Refused. Need to see it in person. Need to look. Need to see. Accept it as necessary. See small picture. Remind myself why I run a clinic on Omega. Rest, young mother. Find your gods. Find someplace better.
So he does have a good heart in him. That sounded religious.
I didn't expect spirituality from you, Mordin.
Genophage modification project altered millions of lives, then saw results. Ego, humility, juxtaposition, frailty of life, size of universe. Explored religions after work completed. Different races, no answers. Many questions.
You had a crisis of faith, didn't you?
Sounds like you were trying to deal with your guilty conscience. The doctor who killed millions.
Modified genophage project, great in scope. Scientifically brilliant. But ethically difficult. Krogan reaction visceral. Tragic. Not guilty, but responsible. Trained as doctor. Genophage affects fertility. Doesn't kill. Still, caused this. Hard to see big picture behind pile of corpses.
How do you deal with that?
Can you really just rationalize it all away? How do you justify it?
Wheel of life. Popular Solarian concept. Similar to human Hinduism in focus on reincarnation. Appealing to see life as endless. Fix mistakes in next life. Learn. Adapt. Improve. Refuse to believe life ends here. Too wasteful. Have more to offer. Mistakes to fix. Cannot end here. Could do so much more.
Yeah, could do so much more, like undo the genophage.
If you need this much soul-searching to get over it, maybe the genophage was wrong.
Ding ding.
Had to be done. Rachni wars, Krogan rebellions, all pointed to Krogan aggression. So many simulations. Effects of Krogan population increase. All pointed to war. Extinction. Genophage or genocide. Save galaxy from Krogan. Save Krogan from galaxy.
You could have cured them.
You could have cured the genophage instead. Brought hope to the Krogan. They'd have rejoiced.
Assumes human reaction. Krogan stimulus response different. Harsh environment. Take chance to fight. Flee. Would have caused chaos on Tuchanka. Victor would have war economy. Bloodthirsty army. Galactic expansion only logical outcome. More war. Genophage saved lives. War would have ended.
Don't hide behind your statistics.
So you're willing to sterilize a species based on the evidence of a few simulations?
Yes. Millions of data points, years of arguments, countless scenarios, all noted Krogan fragmentation as dangerous, no unified culture to support repopulation. Would have been war, Turians and humans destroying Krogan utterly. Genophage was better, saved lives.
I can actually see, you know, both sides of the argument. I mean, cure them and possibly let them destroy everybody else eventually? Or improve the genophage? I'm not even sure what to say, so let's move.
We need to find Maelon and shut this place down.
Yes.
Quite a delay there. I can hack this terminal. Oh, that wasn't it? Oh, crap. Here we are. Boop.
This might be useful.
Cool, Krogan Vitality. Research data. That was another long... argument. Not argument. Conversation. Alright, we're continuing. Make it through this way. There's a door here, and a door there. A sick Krogan.
You killed the Blood Pack guards.
Yep.
Not Blood Pack, not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
Alright, he's the one we're looking for. Yeah, we were looking for you.
The Chief Scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Werelock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. Have to stay.
Mordin can help you.
Mordin, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
Don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the genophage.
Oh.
They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
He wants them to test on him.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
I want to help.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the genophage, then I mattered.
It doesn't help your clan.
Millions of children will be born. Werelock children. They're gonna destroy the other clans.
But... no. No, they said I was helping Erdnot.
Yeah, they lied.
If you wanna help Erdnot, you need to get back there. But it would take a real badass to make it back to camp while injured.
You're up to the challenge, soldier. Yeah.
You? I said a badass, not some scout whining like a quarian with a tummy ache.
Ooh, shots fired.
I'm up. And I'm going to the female camp.
Damn right you are. Get back there and show them what you're worth. Go, go!
Nicely done. Fortunately, subject is unlikely to be contagious.
Well, that's a good thing.
Neutralized all hostiles.
Plus 11 Paragon, and we got some experience. There's a data pad. I like this mission. It's pretty cool. That's not it. Access granted. 1500 credits. That was pretty cool. I like that interaction there. Is this where it came from? This is where it came from, isn't it? Yep, this is where he came from. Alright. I think it turns us around after these interactions we have.
Shepard, I'm detecting crates ahead that are holding unstable materials. A misplaced shot could cause a significant explosion.
Or a well-placed shot. Explosives useful. Burn through Krogan armor.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Get ready to fight.
Take it! I am Krogan!
I am human! Come on, get closer. That didn't seem to do much.
Weak! I'll put them down!
No shield!
I'll put them down!
That guy's still alive over there? I'm not even sure.
Weak!
He is. Oh, not anymore.
Feel
the fury, man!
A flood rage!
Flammable or inflammable. Forget me, it doesn't matter.
The other crates. Well, before we advance, get that 4,500 credits. Cool. But you guys are blocking me. I bet I didn't see these other crates. I'm gonna save the medical station. Cool. Take that.
Do the trick.
Yeah, right on your ass.
It's gotta be quite alarming, isn't it? Power cells here. Am I supposed to go down first or across? Oh. Let's just take a look over here. Oh. Okay, down. there's a fragile crate there, not explosive.
Enemies inbound.
Too late! Now you're dead! No!
Difficult.
Tremble and die, off-world scum. I am Werlock Gold, Chief of Chiefs. Oh, is he behind him?
I can't charge it!
I was standing down there!
Oh, that's just a fragile trait, dammit.
Nothing can hurt me!
Cool field. Whee! And that was the end of Werlock Gold. Down there somewhere, burned up to crisp. Or to a crisp. I can save now. Yeah, let's see what's in here then. A locked crate. Cool. That's, this. What's in the crate? 3,000 credits. Excuse me. How many different ways are there across? Is this way? And that way. And that's the way we came. Cool. Just ran into another round without even knowing that would happen. This is an identical floor to the one we were on when we came in this place. There's a research terminal. And a door. And an empty, well, room, sort of. Cool.
I'll take it.
Wrap it up. We'll take it. When we get back to Normandy, we're gonna have a crap load of upgrades to do. Looking forward to it. Hello.
Maelon. Alive, unharmed.
Apparently.
No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
He didn't need rescuing.
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary. How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student! I looked up to you! Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing? We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
The results of the cure.
What happens if the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That will be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
The assault on Eden Prime might never have happened. That's garbage.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps, likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God, and we failed. We only made things worse, and I'm going to fix it.
The ethics of your experiments, though.
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide! Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Taught by Mordin?
Mordin, did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Maelon.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
And, genophage lethality, whatever she's gonna say.
You talked about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
So you took up an alliance with the Werelock clan.
Why work with Clan Werelock? And how did you access the genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Werelock, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Not Clan Erdnot?
Erdnot has a larger camp than Werelock. Why not use them?
Erdnot Rex is too soft. He wasn't willing to do the experiments I needed.
He's a good man.
It's Erdnot's loss and Werelock's gain. Their clan will be the first to recover from the crime we committed.
This project is over.
We're shutting your lab down, Maelon.
Shutting down more than that.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Ooh.
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice.
No, don't kill him.
Have to kill you.
Wait. You don't need to do this, Mordin. You're not a murderer.
The ends do not justify the means.
Not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard.
Sweaty there.
Finished, Maelon. Get out. No Werelock left. Project over.
He can leak the story.
What if he talks to more Krogan? Tells the public about the modified genophage project.
Special tasks grew good at covering tracks. No proof. Werelock willingness to work with Salarian. Unusual. Other Krogan will kill him.
You know he'll keep working on a cure.
Aren't you worried that he'll start his research again?
No. Locking this unit. Special task group can cut access to old data. Could start from scratch. Decades of work, though. Didn't teach you everything I knew.
Leave, Maelon. Now.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, professor?
Don't care. Try Omega. Can always use another clinic.
The Krogan didn't deserve what we did to them, professor. The genophage needs to end.
Not like this. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Should have killed him. Wanted to. Easier than listening. Easier for him, too. Experiments indicate how far he's fallen. Expected it from Krogan. Not one of mine.
Well... just remember that, then.
Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the genophage.
Yes. So many variables, stress responses, impossible to truly predict. Something to think about. Maelon's research, only loose end. Could destroy it. Closure, security. Still valuable, though.
His research was sick.
This is the research that includes tests on living victims. It's tainted.
Right now, victims died for nothing. Keep it. Use it. Death's worth something. Maelon's work could cure genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
You should help the Krogan.
You regret what the Krogan have become. You see the horror of what they did here. But you see the loss, too.
Wasted potential.
They don't deserve this, Mordin. Save the data.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy.
Another little smile.
Still years away from cure. But closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Chanka. Anywhere
guys.
Else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Stay longer. Let's look around here.
I'd like to look around a bit more.
We can hack this computer. 750 experiment experience, plus 2 renegade, plus 28 paragon.